May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him. Say, Mark, Travis, Kevin, how can I have joy and peace? The ingredient is trust. I have to trust and know that he can and he will. That's what separates the true power of God from a moment of happiness that doesn't last. God is eternal, and he loves you eternally. And that's the God that we serve. Loves for you.